Un sec.
Feel free to start your SharePoint.
Oh, I didn't have it on. Okay.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal. Believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Ooh. I got lucky. Wow, that snake was evasive. No mercy for vile hound. Let's see what happens here.
Keep your dogs on a leash, people.
Snake is all I have.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
So yeah, that's the only thing you miss is it's easier this way.
What?
Oh, what? Are you serious? What? You just started watching now.
I mean, no, I had it in the corner. I was looking on the shop. For like the second.
It's still past the next chapter. I should be there to see if there's any cutscenes.
I'm out.
You fool. What shop are you talking about? The merchant?
No, the shop in PlayStation.
Oh, okay. Just want to make sure.
Him. Yeah, not him.
That's what I meant.
So I do like that the hooded, the red-robed cult leaders.
Mm-hmm.
I like how they have this as an enemy gimmick, because in the original they were just, they didn't have any difference. They just had a special treasure they could drop. And there's that first one that can run away and get on that minigun turret. And instead, they just gave them this new gimmick.
There you go.
Worth it.
Oh yeah, because you get a free one.
Free one what?
There's a flash grenade. You just, yep, there's just one on the ground right there.
I didn't know that.
You...
Sam, just because I'm looking at your shipley doesn't mean I notice every minute detail.
Yeah, that's why I'm telling you.
Here, hold this down.
Okay.
Aside from their mutated forms and that one boss one, I think these are the easiest dogs to deal with in Resident Evil.
Their introduction is really annoying, though.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm curious what would happen if you did this one first and with the people. Right?
That's true. I will have to try that on my normal run.
No, that happens.
Also, you think that'll happen regardless?
Well, I mean, a random door opens, that's why I think so.
Could.
Also.
Bitch.
Did you hurt her?
You okay?
Yeah.
I really need to. Why did you put my flashbang down there?
Uh-huh.
That's better. Kind of get a trinity going on here. How did I get in here? Oh.
back.
No prob.
Come on. Oof. Nice. Why are there people in here?
Why'd you go back here?
I'm trying to find the treasure that you went back for, but apparently this is not the correct way. Dungeons. Oh yeah, that's that.
Alert.
Over here.
Okay. Yep.
Okay.
I owe you one. So good.
I
think that was my last one.
Oh, didn't see this. Wrong way. Let me see what's so depraved about it. An eerie statue made purely of gold for selling only. It's kind of a horse man.
Yeah. You also got this treasure when you did the hexagon puzzle by the lake.
You gonna sell that thing you got?
No.
Leon, money.
I'm concerned about this just because I can hear it.
Feel free.
Must be this way.
Yep.
I can help you with.
Good as new. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Alright.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Stranger, ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Come, back.
Alright.
That's four different colors. Awesome. I think, square is your price check.
Five colors. That we probably haven't gotten one of those yet. A five
slot? No. I think four is the most you've had.
Power, red 9.
Your weapons are in good hands.
Finally surpassed it in terms of power.
Came into some other bits and bobs too, Nate. Pleasant travel.
I have to dabble just a little bit.
Good.
Gonna try to do this one. Ah, fuck it.
I've never heard that dialogue.
Well, I still hit someone. That's the problem. I hit a non-combatant.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking
piece
of shit.
Thank you.
Got this right there. Four. Let's see what I got so far.
Good job, Leon. Have fun.
Will you shut the fuck up, bitch?
Not genuine compliments.
Come on.
I'm a pussy and I use Raichu.
Okay. Oh, missed one. I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I don't think we're gonna do the skull thing. Just seems easier to avoid it right now.
Skull? Oh, okay, yeah, that.
Missed one, it's the exact same one too. Missed just the one. Not this time. Oh, you... I swear, I'm actually... She's actually annoying me now, for real.
Well, no!
Oh my god, shut up.
How is it any different than him doing it?
Because he's on a speakerphone. And, like, not in the right of my ear. She's physically here, and I can hear where she's coming from. Plus, it's the merchant. He can never annoy me. Okay, come on. Come on, don't do this to me. Alright. Oh my god, she's actually bothering me. See what we got. Ooh.
Hey.
I totally deserved that.
That was like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
Oh my god.
So
bonus condition. I wish women never had rights anymore.
You said it was cool.
No! I hate it! I cannot concentrate with this bitch in my ear, for real.
The lag is amazing.
Okay, stop. Reload, man, please. Very good. Triple kill. Very good. Oh my God, shut up, please. Please. I would like to do more. I cannot concentrate for being here. Let's see if Lewis will be any worse. Not with you around, bitch. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Louis Sarah, 20% weapon resale value.
Oh, that's a really good one.
This might be one I'd trade you. Okay. Like, I cannot fathom to you how much I do not like her for that. It's actually awful.
Unfortunate.
I imagine, oh yeah, I also can't customize my case anywhere I need to. Okay. I don't like you. That I like. This I like too, but I'm not gonna really use it all that much. This. I really don't even need to worry about that.
Yeah, you. Why would you keep that on normally? You just put it on when you do it.
Shotgun shells, craft bonus. You scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
15 plus. That. Because I assume that will also count for melee prompts. I'll keep that. That looks pretty good.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Okay.
There's some things money can't buy.
Single use. The Matilda!
Oh!
But I don't.
I didn't check it.
I wanna keep the Punisher right now.
Will that be all then?
Oh my god, bitch.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
Look, there's a statue up there. Pinky's statue up there. I was just beginning to like you, and then you'd ruined everything. This one looked like it was the harder of them all. Might as well. What's that? I can't hear you over the sound of me having fun.
Boink. But, lol.
Well, he died. Fuck.
Dang it. Oh, yeah. You get one little fuck up.
But now I feel like we've killed enough, I can move it. Oh, of course. How do I do this? Nice.
I wonder if the shotgun is the best way to deal with them, because multiple pellets hitting multiple parts.
I mean, maybe, but it's, seems like it's harder to hit them Or kill them from that angle.
Awesome.
Out of the way.
you can chill up there for right now.
We are what, thwack?
Look away. Perfect. Hasta luego.
Well, he propped up his chain rather nice.
Indeed. So yeah, You just take this room with patience.
Mm-hmm.
Let's move.
Okay.
Nothing. I have nothing. Ooh. Yellow. Where he looking though?
What? This was
tapeworms.
This is someone getting their portrait drawn over the shoulders, like, wait, what's going on?
And it takes him like 1,000 years to look over his shoulder. Let's see if this is a constant. Shotgun shells. Resources. Heavy grenade. No magnum ammo. At least I didn't get any. But...
Thank you.
Three more.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
I think you'd look like an utter bitch in them. Bitch. Like I said, my controversial opinion of not being the biggest fan of RE4, someone stumbles across these and sees all the woman bashing I'm giving Ashley right now is very nerve-wracking.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, close. Nothing. I got nothing and no one. May have to use some magnum rounds for this one. Nope. Nope. Why did I think that? I do not need them.
Yeah, there's stuff all over the place.
No, I don't. I mean, yeah, the vases, you're right. But I mean, I've got a flash grenade.
That too. Oh,
come on. Come on, guys. I'm pretty sure he said that on your playthrough as well.
I guess I wasn't paying attention. Maybe.
Wonk. Had to. Probably should have picked this stuff up before I initiated the encounter.
I suppose so. The camera angle.
Bitch. Oh. May, we have the feisty one.
Leon!
Oh, they give you a flea flash grenade for that. Awesome. Did you just see what happened?
What was different?
She said skills with a Z.
Oh.
That was the subtitles.
I didn't read that. I just was glancing and it's like, she just jumped in your arms.
She is truly a Gen Z person. Okay, okay.
2004.
Yeah, that's my point. That terminology does not make sense in this time period.
Does it not, really? The internet existed.
Yeah, but do you think this average, like, you know, president's daughter would be using it? Armory. I missed a treasure.
Except...
Two knives, fork and spoon, gold. I wonder if it's gender locked. That'd be interesting.
My thought, that's why there's a king and a queen.
Well, let me seat them opposite. I'm curious.
They just throw snakes at you.
You do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Sit here. I shall sit here.
Leon.
Nope.
Huh. Saw those two people sit in the spot.
And I presume that's just literally because there'd be no reasonable check for a gender check.
No, I just thought it was like, one is Leon, one is Ashley.
Nope. I'm saying, like, the trap would literally not work like that unless it's magic.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Some demon souls checking technology to make sure it's gender locked. So before I escape, opposite side. Oh! I really need that briefcase bad.
Looks like it.
Yeah, because obviously I need more of that. Alright, requests. Exterminate all the rats, Grand Hall, and library. So I imagine that's after I help out Ashley.
Looking like it. The last one?
Mm-hmm.
No, wait. I've done it by now. Did you get the one in the chandelier?
There's a chandelier one?
Yeah, right there. That chandelier.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm talking about the rats, too. You got the rats beforehand?
No, I got one rat. The library is where the others are.
No, I got another rat otherwise. Upstairs. Okay.
Where at?
Upstairs in the way to the armory, I believe.
Alright, I'll, that was the one I got. I guess I just need to look around. I'll do it with my normal run, I guess.
No, I mean, I can show you. I probably is still dead upstairs somewhere.
Okay.
Just need to listen out. Wasn't this one? I believe it was the armory on the way back from the armory.
Alright.
So, yeah, it was here. This is the hallway.
Okay. All right. I'll take a look myself.